Looking forward to a little R&R?
Yeah, well, I don't think obedience needs to crowd surf.
Are you nuts? Put that away before you get me in trouble. Seriously.
Nice work, cuz.
Oof, careful. Somebody's been hitting the gym.
Sarah?
I expected John DeVolter to walk out.
Fuel isn't cheap. We're already getting a discount through the flight school, so stop.
Yeah, come on.
Puddle jumpers cost, anyways.
If the music thing works out, I'll send you a brochure.
If the music...
It's a dude.
Oh, yeah? Anybody we know?
Funny guy. Funny guy.
What gift?
Just a little something.
Oh, yeah? What'd you get him? Personality or something?
Show us.
No.
Yeah, come on.
You know, Sarah, can you please stop screwing around with this guy?
That'd be
Jesus Christ, I can't believe I was stupid enough.
Sal, will you just calm down? You're not helping.
We're gonna draw straws. And the winner gets the parachute.
The best you got, man? That's what they teach you in school.
Just fuck off, man. Fuck off.
No wonder you lost every wrestling match.
Fuck you, I didn't lose every match.
Good. Everyone just stay in your seats and shut up.
Remember the mechanic we saw, you know, the camel jockey? Well, maybe, just maybe, he rigged the plane to kill the colonel's daughter. How's that?
Look, that's not what I meant. Okay, what if we don't need to come down? What if we never took off?
Belle.
Look, just hear me out. What if we're just part of some big experiment, you know, like something to see how people react?
It's gonna be okay.
Okay.